the 2018 Winter Olympic Games, and we have come to a shootout after 80 minutes of ice hockey between the U.S. and Canada.
And Natalie Spooner comes in wide, missed. Oh, and Maddie Rooney with a big save.
Maddie Rooney just looking absolutely calm down there. And here we go. We have Gigi Marvin coming in for the U.S. team. Oh, my gosh. Puts one in the net.
Oh, Meghan Augusta coming down. She fires it blocker side and scores. Now it is tied 1-1.
Who will the next shooter be? No?
No, he missed. No.
And Poulin comes in. Maddie Rooney gaps up. Great angle. And nothing to shoot at. She makes an easy blocker save. She's smiling and loving every second of it.
Here she comes. Emily Falzer. Oh, Shannon Zabados with the save.
She didn't bite on the backhand. Melody Daou coming in, goes forehand to backhand, zigzagging, fakes it, and goes to one hand. A pretty good goal there.
Maddie Rooney's still looking phenomenally confident in there.
Canada's up 2-1, but I think it's going to work.
Here comes
out.
Bess Kessel. Phil is watching her, and she scores. Upper glove hand. What a goal.
Ties it up.
What a save. Hilary Knight, and she's stopped. Nice sprawling save there by Zabados.
Got anything to say down there, other reporter?
Nothing to say.
And we're going into sudden death. Here comes Jocelyn Lamoureux. She's checking out her inside edges. They seem to be good. She fakes, she goes back, and back to her forehand,
oops,
and goal!
I did it again. I played with my heart.
And Maddie Rooney just has to make one more stop for the gold medal.
And they win the
they
gold
win
medal!
It! Woo! Maddie Rooney!
Woo!
Maddie Rooney with a big save. Gloves are off, sticks are flying. It's a dog pile out there. And that's how you put it together in PyeongChang.